Are you using your time? Are you making good use of your time? Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I do share with you my perspective on different topics. I hope you like, share, subscribe. Channel names are pinned to the top of the comment section below. So how are you using your time? Are you using your time efficiently and wisely? You know, so many people waste so much time, they throw so much time away, or they don't put their time to good use at the time that certain opportunities are available. You know, for example, my husband has been teaching me a lot of different things that I hadn't known before, but I have to make myself available to him when he's available and has time to teach me those things. And if I'm off doing something else and then I'm ready to sit down and do those things with him and he's not available, then I haven't made good use of my time, even though I might have been accomplishing something else. So we have to kind of know what we need to be focused on at the time and what we need to put aside at the time so that we can manage our time in a way that we're making the results the most effective in a positive way. So sometimes we have to put something on the side so that we can focus on something else while it's available to us. And so are you making good use of your time? From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.